And welcome back for your help. People who suffer from migraines may want to cut back on caffeine. Researchers from Harvard University tracked 98 adults with a history of migraines. Well, those who drink three or more caffeinated beverages in a day had greater odds of developing a migraine within 24 hours. However, just one or two servings of caffeine did not affect migraine risk. Well, many children who are having their tonsils removed are being prescribed opioids despite recommendations against it. Researchers studied data from nearly 16,000 children who had a tonsillectomy. Well, they found 60% filled at least one opioid prescription. However, many experts recommend using less powerful drugs like ibuprofen following these procedures. The scientists believe doctors may have prescribed opioids in order to reduce the risk of complications. Well, more evidence that taking care of your heart also benefits your brain. Researchers in France studied the cardiovascular health of nearly 8,000 50-year-olds. Their assessments were based on smoking status, diet, physical activity, BMI, blood sugar, and blood pressure. Well, they found people who most closely followed a heart-healthy lifestyle were less likely to develop dementia later on.